Sitting all alone, mouth full of gum. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So my name is Garima, if you don't know, and I believe makeup is an art. So today I'll be reviewing about this new product from L'Oreal, and it's Revitalift Crystal Micro Essence Smoothening Plus Radiance. But first of all, I would like to tell you that I already done my eye makeup off camera so that I can show you how you can use this product before applying foundation. So since I'm using this product, it has been my go-to product because I have a dry skin and it's basically a face essence, and this is just bomb for your skin if you have dry skin. Well, you should give it a try if you have oily skin, or you know, if you have acne skin, you should try it because it's written in its book that acne skin people plus if you have lines and wrinkles, you can use it. So yeah, for me it really works. So the packaging of this product looks like this. It's really nice, it's really sturdy, and the bottle is matte, plus it's a glass bottle. I hope you can see it. And the fragrance of this product is really amazing. It's really good. I haven't applied anything onto my skin because I would like to show you how I use this product. And right now I have nothing on my skin. As you can see my skin, there's nothing, no foundation, no concealer. I just did my eye makeup. So I'll tell you how I use it. But before I use this product in front of you, I would like to read some of the things from this book. So it says that it's a skin brightening actives, mildly exfoliate to refine pores and skin texture. It helps remove dead skin cells and accelerate skin renewal. Deeply repairs the skin, boosts skin elasticity, smoothens lines and wrinkles. It gives your skin radiance, smoothens your skin, plumps your skin, hydrates your skin, and gives refreshed looks. So yeah, I believe this product has everything, because since 2 weeks I'm using it and I can see the results because I have really dry skin. So yeah, I show you how I use it, and I don't use cotton for this product. I just take onto my palm. Whenever I wash my face, I use this product. The usage of this product is written on the back of this bottle. It says use day and night after cleansing and before your moisturizer and sunscreen. Pour 3 to 4 drops and pat gently until fully absorbed. So yeah, I use my hands to apply it. Like this much of product, as you can, I don't know if you can see. And what I do is, I just gently pat it onto my skin. I'll take more because I'm going to apply foundation, so I need good hydration before foundation. And you should press it so that it can absorbs into your skin really nicely. You can see my skin looks really nice. And when you feel a bit tacky, that means this product is really nice before your foundation, because your foundation sits really well after you use this product, because it has a tackiness to it. It's really nice. After this product, I'll directly apply my foundation and we'll see how it comes out. So you can see I directly apply my foundation after I apply that Essence by L'Oreal, and it's really amazing. I feel really hydrated, and you know, moisturized at the same time. Looks really nice, plumpy. I'll do makeup on rest of my face, like concealer plus my bronzer blusher, and I'll get back to you. Please keep on watching for the final reviews. So yeah guys, here's the final look, and as you can see, my skin looks really nice, really hydrated. Well, you can't see how hydrated I am, but I can feel the plumpiness and hydration. Even I used so much of powder, the translucent powder. I didn't even moisturize my skin. I didn't even put primer before foundation. I just used this and then I applied my foundation, my concealer, and then bronzer, blusher, whatever. But this product is really promising. If you have dry skin girls, you should buy this product. You should have it on your makeup kit, and for sure I'll repurchase this product. So yeah, that's the final review. I love, love, love this product. I love the fragrance. You should buy it. You should give it a try. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please hit the bell button so that whenever I upload any video, you can get notified. Bye guys. Peace and love. Bye.